And they're off. It's a good start for Fifth Avenue Flash. There goes Yo Burbs as expected. He makes a bid for the front. Standalone Dennis away in third with go to win on the inside and early fourth. Proper touch is at the back of the pack. So Yo Burbs calls the shots here. It's Yo Burbs, and he's opened up a three-length lead. Go to win moves up on the inside into the second. Standalone Dennis and Fifth Avenue Flash together with proper touch, sitting five lengths behind Yo Burbs. Yo Burbs, 3.5 furlongs out. Go to win a clear second. And the other three are at the back of the pack, about 6 lengths off the lead. 3 furlongs to go. They hit the far turn. Yo Burbs still in control. Go to win is now given his cue, and he's asked to reel this leader in. And there goes Go to win, who's now moving up and on the outside of Yo Burbs. Standalone Dennis is behind the pair, about 6 lengths from the front. Then it's proper touch, and the trailer now is Fifth Avenue Flash. And Go to Win is suddenly on the scene, and he's challenging Yo Burbs. Yo Burbs is all out, but Go to Win is right alongside. And then it's Standalone Dennis and proper touch closing in. Yo Burbs still there. Go to Win tried him once. You'll need to try him again. A 16th to go. Yo Burbs still in front. Go to Win just can't quite get him. Yo Burbs. Yo Burbs does it again. Go to Win was second. Standalone Dennis third. Proper touch ran fourth.